Residents of Kajeo village in Busengo Parish, Nyarubuye sub-county in Chisoro district are in shock after a man on Thursday at around 10 p.m. hacked to death four relatives and leaving one severely injured. The alleged killer is identified as Gerard Ndikumukiza, killed his wife, Malishani Mujawimana, Ben Konsila Nyiraguhirwa, his mother. His father, Deo Sebitama, a 70-year-old, and his sister-in-law, Joanna Nyiramahoro.
And at that very moment, he got a panga for yet unknown reasons and hacked first the wife, then that of the brother, the father, and the mother.
His 8-year-old son, Edward Irakiza, was also injured. Edward is now the eyewitness in the gruesome murder, which happened when his father lost control. The locals say they are also hunting for the alleged killer.
Uganda.
Police in Kigezi says the casual laborer who worked in Masaka is alleged to have been mentally disturbed.
Could have led to this, although they say he has a background of a mental illness, but we don't know whether it's what sparked the same.
They say they are still hunting for Gerard Ndikumukiza, who is on the run.
In Kigezi, most of these murders are what we call explained murders. Murders within the families, indoors, friends, neighborhood.
The police condemned this barbaric act and called upon residents to reveal the murderer's whereabouts.